Traffic alert, the first phase of a local road project is almost complete. Today, Newston spoke with the Indiana Department of Transportation. They spoke on the progress of the Bowling Green Bridge in Clay County. So far, crews have placed around 50,000 yards of embankment. They also installed the foundation and constructed new alignment. The first week of June, crews plan to set bridge beams. NDOT expects the bridge to be back open by later this year.